Hi, welcome to my third unboxing video. 2 days ago, the Douglas Box of Beauty from June got online and I ordered it. I was very quick, so I think I was one of the first people who got it this time, which is great. And yesterday it arrived here in my village, but the postman was a little bit confused and he gave my box to the post office. So today I had to pick it up, and now that I have it, I want to open it and have a look inside with you what's in here. So let's do that now. Alright, so let's open this now and have a look what's inside. I'm going to take this out and lay it aside. Let's have a look, first look at the products. Here is the Foot Heal and Rescue Balm they were promising. Then what is this? Elizabeth Arden Superstar. The next thing, I Am Juicy Couture. I think that's a perfume. Shiseido Ibuki Protective Moisturizer. Okay. Laura Mercier Foundation Primer. Here I have my box again and we are going to have a closer look at the products now. So I'm going to open this again. Here is the card and all the products that are in here. So the first product was the Pedix Feet Alessandro Heal Rescue Balm. In here is a Marina Vital Complex. Okay, that should help protect the skin from getting dry. And I want to know how this smells. I don't smell anything. Let's get a little bit out. A little bit of peppermint, I think. Peppermint and sea salt. This is an original size, it's 100 milliliters. And it costs 14 euros and 95 cents. So let's move to the next product, which is this Elizabeth Arden Superstar Deluxe. What does it say? What is this? A healthy surface layer is vital to radiant, youthful looking skin. Okay. It works to restore the healthy look of skin essential surface layers. And does it smell or have a certain color? It smells of something, but I can't quite tell you of what. It's a soft smell. The original size of this product would be 30 milliliters for 61 euros and 95 cents. So I'm going to try this 5 milliliters and then decide if I like it or not. Let's move to the next product, which is this perfume, I think. I Am Juicy Couture. It's 5 milliliters in here. And it should smell of ripe fruit and a mixture of gardenia and cashmere woods. A very rich smell, and I actually don't like this. I like the bottle. It looks strange, but nice. And it does not smell that bad. I thought it would be worse. I think this would be something for the autumn and winter time because it's rich, but not too rich. I hope you know what I mean. Yeah, this smells like autumn, I think. I'm surprised, but in a positive way. That's good. These are 5 milliliters. I hope you can see the bottle. Original size of this product would be 30 milliliters for 49 euros and 95 cents. So 5 milliliters for trying is a good thing, I think. And yeah, for autumn this is going to be my perfume. The Shiseido Ibuki, and I have no idea what this is, so let's have a look. It's a protective moisture with sun protective factor 15. Okay, I'm going to take this out of the box. It looks like this. And it says smooth over face after cleanser and or softener. Let's have a sniff. Does not smell of anything. Okay. And how does it feel on the skin? I'm not going to take too much out here. Okay, it feels very nice on the skin. Yeah, I'm going to try this. And I will let you know what I think about this product. This is a 15 milliliter bottle. And the original product is 75 milliliters for 52 euros and 95 cents. Okay, 15 milliliters, I think this is enough for trying. And now we come to the last product, which is Laura Mercier Foundation Primer. Okay, let's open this. Also does not really smell, but I love the texture. Okay, I just put it on my skin and it's already gone, which is good. I like such things. I don't like it if the texture is too oily. A soft, creamy gel, and you should put it on the skin before you put on the foundation. And it makes the makeup look fresh and perfect all day. Okay, this sounds good. This is 14.7 milliliters. Original product size is 50 milliliters. And it costs 38 euros and 95 cents. I've never used something like that before, so I'm really curious to see how this will work out when I'm putting on makeup, because I'm not wearing a lot of makeup, but when I do, I will use this from now on. So that was the Douglas Box of Beauty from June 2016. Here I have again this card with all the products and the original size and prices. And here is a coupon, 12% off from my next order at Douglas for these products. A little resume after seeing these 5 things. I think this is not my favorite box so far, because I think I like the other two that I have ordered before a little better, but that does not mean that I hate it. I just am not sure about this product yet. So I'm going to try these things and I'm going to post my review again down in the box below, and you can read it and decide for yourself if you want to try any of these things or if you're waiting for the next box. All in all, a thumbs up again for Douglas. This is a nice selection of products I have not really used before, so I'm going to see if I like them or not. And thank you very much for this fast delivery. I thank you and I wish you a good day. Bye!